Is science compatible with spirituality? Can you have spirituality without any religion? Can there be a purpose for the universe, a purpose for your life? The answer to all these questions is yes. A discovery has emerged in astrophysics over the past two decades that the universe has a number of properties that are just right for life to evolve. The strength of the gravitational force, the strength of the nuclear force that powers the sun, the amount of dark matter and dark energy. These and several other key properties could have been vastly different than they are. Instead, they are amazingly just right to be conducive to life.
So now we're on a spiritual side of the journey, watching the sunset and the beautiful mountain.
What do you think of Lebanon so far?
And I think it's awesome, I think.
This was the cave that Jesus hid in for a while, and his friends and disciples used to bring him food. He chose to be here because it's an isolated area in South Lebanon when he fled from Palestine.
Thank you.